guys, very quiet right now.
Yeah.
I have to be quiet right now, so. So, we're going to be really quiet.
Well, there's the links that I sent were the ones combining multiple documents into one, like for the treatment plans. But what I do with signing, I do it on Adobe. Like I've created a signature on there, and like I just click sign it, and it'll automatically sign it for me with my signature. Well, for end of the month, I can currently access PDF documents that's on my desktop. So I can't, I can't open like Word and stuff in my case files, but if you downloaded your end of the month documents, the PDFs onto your desktop, you could open them and sign them and then email them that way. Yeah, it's a pain. Like, it would honestly, God, I hope they fix the printers tomorrow. Because that would be so much easier.
I don't think it
will
be right now. I mean, I have VPN access, but I think it's because I have a benchmark issued laptop, but still came to try to go into the office earlier. And they tried to have her more wired. And they couldn't even her phone in, much less correct the issue she had to
use. Frustrating. I can open case files and I can access all my PDF documents, but I cannot access any Word documents. Yeah. Do you know, like, what caused this mess?
I just need to get VPN. You can't get it.
Yeah, the IT guy I talked to today, he was like, I'm just trucking through, I guess. Like, this is intense. I know, but with end of the month. Yeah. Yeah, I've not had any contacts yet because all my family's needed to do them Wednesday this week. So I've just been, like, doing nothing for 2 days. No, I asked her worker this morning, but she said either the 18th or the weekend right after, because the 18th is on a Friday, so. Yes. I hate that. Like, I know that she's, like, really excited, but I also hate it, because that means she's going to see her mom more. And her mom sucks. Oh, that's good. Mm-hmm. Okay, sounds good. Hopefully it doesn't, though, because it's way too complicated. Yes. Yeah, I mean, that could work, too. Yeah, she's had a lot of issues. Yeah. All right, sounds good. You too.
joking.
Kyle, can you like, or Aiden, can you like follow up?
Sure. Okay, so. This is perfect. That's rooms, right? Guests. Come on. It's supposed to be... Thank you. sticks out of the back. Come on. Three, six, stay. Holy. I'm gonna tell you the storm was. Storm was from Fortnite, so. No, it wasn't. Okay, what do I really do here, though? I don't get to do that. Whoa, I got shot. You have to turn this perfectly. Just let it done. Gosh, still it done. Just had to build up and could go and... Gosh darn it.
Wish they hurry up and get this vaccine out, so that's what they're waiting on, apparently. So, I know I said the same thing. Like, I'm I totally understand that, too. I mean, I've been kind of on the fence about it myself, although, like, I take vaccines and stuff usually, but like. This is like their first, you know, vaccine. Yes. It's like, I'm not a lab rat. I'd rather not.
This is also...
Right. good. Perfect. That's so helpful. Miss Marissa, how are you?
Good.
Good. What'd you do for Thanksgiving? Did you have a dinner? Yeah, that's what Miss Patty told me. You what? Oh, did you? How'd you do that? Y'all know? That's what I hear. You guys were up late talking last night. Yeah, what were you talking about? Just hanging out? Yeah, I think the connection's pretty bad today. We might have to cut our visit short today because of it. Yeah. Did you guys get a lot of snow?
Not that much.
Not that much. Did you get to go out and play in it any?
No.
Do you like playing out in the snow? Oh, yeah. Do you have a snow fight? Did you make a snowball fight and make snow angels? No, you gotta make some snow angels. Do you know how to do that?
Yeah.
You just lay down in the snow and move your arms and your legs up and down like that. Yeah, and you make a little angel out of it, out of yourself in the snow. Oh, okay. You've never built a snowman though? Yep. And you gotta put a scarf on it so it doesn't get cold. Yeah. Yeah. You gotta make sure it doesn't get cold. Yeah. Stick feet. I think that would be funny. That would be funny. Well, how have you been otherwise? You don't know? How's school going? Yeah. How do you feel about that? You still there? Oh, was there? From someone. Well, Miss Marissa, I have to go early today. We've been having a lot of problems at the office, and we have to have an emergency meeting. Can you hand the phone back to Miss Patty for me for a second? Sorry, I know.
Yeah.
While we were on the call, we have to have an emergency meeting. All of our computer networks have been down, so we've not been able to do anything.
Okay.
So they wanted to call an emergency meeting today at 4 o'clock. Yeah. It's perfect notice, you know, coming in at 3:45 and just saying, hey, we need to call you at 4. So, I don't know. But, like I said, Lane is going to be covering for me next week, as long as you have no concerns or anything, I'll let you get back to hanging out with your kiddos. All right, sounds good. Yeah, thank you. Bye. Aiden. Aiden, honey. Aiden. Aiden. Can you throw us away and get my other one, please?
Sure.
Thank you. Oh.
Sorry.
You're fine. Did you get me another one? You didn't get me one?
This is yours.
Would you try to steal it, huh?
I forgot.
Uh-huh. I see.
I will do what this game wants me to. Also, I'm pretty sure GLaDOS just actually means it. What? Why did you say that? Oh, come on, this is too even. Oh, fine, I survived. Okay. Really? Alright, let's see. Going to be so easy. Don't need any of it. You really don't need to use this thing. I could think of for use. Oh gosh, darn it. If this thing gets thrown into an ejector, I'm gonna cry in my little. So you're telling me that you actually have to use a companion cube. Well, obviously, that's... What? Just look... Must have... Oh my gosh, Freeman, what are you...
I'm going into a call in just a minute, so I'm going to need you to be quiet. Thank you.